Omaru, baby, when will you build a home? You keep on go-getting, grabbing and looting, but never built a place. Omaru, baby, you below near in a crate. Shameless go-getting type of life, Omaru life. Put a Babylonia in a crate. I saw Omar in a crate, hey, yeah. Mushroom Babylonia. Asylum, Omaru, which one are you there? Yeah, Uncle Dixon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm talking about the shameless go-getting attitude of this generation, especially the Omaru girls.
Oh, yeah, kids, you want you? Uh-huh. Say she never hear the sound of trumpet, Obike. Honor the story of Munye Lot, the woman with a heavenly opportunity to escape danger and destruction. But because she no get self-control, in short, Munye Lord Bumwani Ogunogun Abere, all the very beautiful. Mana frankly speaking, beauty adorable.
Oh, yeah.
Because of good things of the world, Umu Ifeanyi, variety, she couldn't let go. Therefore, even though Nagwa Niagwa, she turned back, and suddenly, the daughter of man became a mold of salt. No, no. Omaru young girl, she feel no understand, but surely the countdown is on. Already, the danger button at Jago red, Ezibo red. Any slight touch on the button, again with explosive katakata. The type of Nadi Wendia is demolition of illegal structures.
But I be learning, Omaru, Omaru, Omaru. When we know 6,001 man they get billion, what a billionaire he must be. Hello, Omaru's pussy friend, I name or else you will be in a crate. Shameless go-getting type of life, Omaru life. Push a billionaire in a crate.
What does it profit the daughter of man to spend the better part of her life in Omaru go-getting attitude? Then spend this year her old age in a cartoon-like world, just like the billionaire in a crate. Look at her. Oh oh. Nekuye ka ona eje ka wall gecko. Ye ka ona akpa agwa ka ndi agha fero. Hey, a very pretty lady. Oh oh. Obi fu down there, but she is a desolation angel. Agunpo, ewe, hawk in the form of beauty. She feed pounds on a beautiful. This full family use chameleon theory, turn the heart of the man of the house, thereby causing asunder between husband and wife.
Yes, now I heard you, my man.
She is a beautiful go-getting young girl in foreign skin. Oh, oh, what a good river Jordan, 7 times. Yeah, they hang around wealthy persons and those who have prominent positions in society. People in power give them what they want. Influence their sense of judgment, cause them to leak official secrets, and lead them into temptation. Onwa.
Gaga ladies build no home, oh no. Mama babies build no home. Shameless go-getters, we call them Omarus. Call them Melania. Come build your home. Man will love his country, is more than billionaire. Omaru, why not come home?
Them no get anything to do with any struggling man. Omaru now reminded young girl, Ocho already made. Then Guinea Mezier, Over 70% of the members of the new generation are yet to enjoy the marriage union.
Mm-hmm.
Umaru selfishness. Umaru gom gom gom. Omego marriage or a very funny business.
Adieu.
Today, it's either I win her love or I die. Tomorrow, if she doesn't leave this house, I kill her. Oh oh. Odifa na funa video. She cannot build a home. This is true. Cannot build a home. Abro panaka. Ojem bro bricklayer mo bo building contractor. The point I'm akwa is that why ebo no homeliness. Ki gebi no fia. Oga dekwa tragic.
Shameless go getting type of life from Marla. Push a millionaire in a crowd. Umaro maro, umaro yaro maro. Maro mo kongo. Nadu nadu mara kwala nubiloni. Mushroom billionaire he must be. Maro come home, come home. Maru come build your home. How we no see thousand years if they get billion. What a billionaire you must be.
Yeah, she puts love of pleasure first. Then Jesse in a world of fantasy quote. She go want to have it all now and today. Because for her, tomorrow fit no come. You cannot delay or fast forward the work of nature. Kill and work for immediate satisfaction. Is it better than planning and working for a peaceful and greater tomorrow?
Bam.
More. Fowl say eating without adequate demolition, they cause stomach ulcer. Make way. No, go make yourself Jonah and Alphaz. In short, for you all the likely nigga on a crate, the home of go-getters. Just like a captured eagle, Akajigi. It is tragic for an eagle not to fly.
Really tragic.
Fly when no get legal advice and they follow dead body enter grave.
Okay.
This is true. Man will bury himself alone. In one hand must appear above ground level.
Hey yo.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Snake will swallow another snake. You know the rest. If they get two tails, I go no ribia. You no get base. But you want all the big things of the world. Nobody is ready to set your bones, Maeda, assuming you didn't die.
Letting and touching and grabbing on Marla. Push a millionaire in a crowd. Begging for asylum, but then it will be too late.
Life is full of challenges. If you face your challenges through the Umaru narrow-minded avenue, Ogeragaho, Nihigini, somewhere along the line, Igenwe emptiness. Just like building a big house on top of a tunnel. No how. One day, Igenwe quick, and the house will crack, crash, and sink. The disaster drop on natural, it is man-made and suicidal. You must now drop your shameless, lustful, and selfish approach to life. Instead, work hard to develop good judgment, mildness, humanity, level-headedness, kindness, and self-control. These are just the conditions that will make you likable to both God and man. No forget to learn how to get along with other people. True say you fit take criticism, failure, or disappointment without eating near yourself and others. Nimong. Have self-discipline. Now from there you go get self-control. Of what good is fine ripe banana if, when, and when a common monkey cannot declare it fit for human consumption? Salt be essential commodity. But if by commission or omission, salt, a loose, oh, soya, no how. construction company ga convert here to laterite. Umaru selfishness, Umaru narrow-mindedness, including Umaru go-getting, Fancha empty glory, vanity. Party, I am out, but on.
Thank you, Uncle.
Hello, Maru. Who sing and down the name? Or else you will be in a crowd. Letting and patching from one man to another one. His opposite homeliness.